right road.
Yes. Yes.
Right.
So if you find yourself a little bit lost, amen, the good shepherd,
yes,
amen,
yes,
goes looking for that sheep.
Yes. Yes.
Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
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 Amen. He will come looking for you.
Yes.
Amen. Because he loves you so much.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. How can you even doubt that he doesn't love you? Look what he endured for you.
Talk about it.
You know, prior to me coming up to this podium to preach today, my pastor told me, he said, you know what, that script you wrote there, brother, that's nice to have. But the Spirit got a way of leading you from it.
I'm on
that script, amen. Holy Spirit just using me. Give me what to say. So if you find yourself getting a little bit off that road, amen, and you know why, because the Spirit is going to convict you. It's going to come. You know that feeling you got inside. Something just ain't right.
Amen.
So that's when you need to say, Lord, what's wrong? What's going on? I need to be right with you. You know, it kind of puts you in the mind when I talk about that unsteady road of Peter. Amen. Because see, some Christians are so strong in their faith, it don't matter what may come up in the road along the way. Amen. They have their courage. See, for God, he gives the spirit of fear, but of courage, love, and sound. They have their courage no matter what is in the road in front of them. I find myself the same way. See, I tell Satan every day, and by the way, y'all, I call hell this week. That's all right. I'm still standing right here. I just say no. You don't belong in front of me. You belong behind me. You got to get out of the way. I got so much fun. And that bold Christian. See, I stand 6'3", 240 pounds. I'm going to use every little ounce of me. And see, the ones that truly know me, they know my spirit. They know when I'm bound and determined and focused on something, I'm coming at it, not coming at it hard.
Amen.
So I'm going to bring it to you. Bring it to you, baby. You see, it's no playtime now.
Come on.
If you don't know, let me help you out. Time is winding up. You can play if you want to.
Amen.
Because when Jesus cracked those clouds,